You need to have goals. Okay, if you have no goals, you're not going to go anywhere, and do not complain if you end up where. Okay? Now, I've spoken to many people, and I mean, there are some are successful, some are not so successful. But one thing I noticed is that the successful ones in their life are the ones with goals. Okay, so now recently I just spoke to a person, okay, I just spoke to a friend, and I asked her, okay, so she just started a business, and I asked her, okay, so what is it you wanted to achieve when you started a business, your business? I just want some extra money. Give you some extra part-time income, alright, how much? Just a little bit will do, I'm not greedy, you know. You know, my needs are not much, you know, whatever happens, happens. Alright, then, why do you do it for? No, I just do it for the money. This is not going to work if you're running a business, okay? If you need, whatever you do, this, you need to have a goal, you need to have a target, alright? And how do you set your goals? Okay, number one, your goals, you need to be very specific. Okay, when someone say, okay, I want to earn more money, okay, what? Like, what? How much? Okay, what? 5,000, 10,000, 15, 20? Okay, give a target for yourself. All right, so it needs to be very specific. Number two, it has to be measurable. So, like, measurable. So, you need to measure, okay, maybe your target is 10,000. So, 1,000 will be 10%. 3,000 will be 30%, 5,000 will be 50%. So you can measure it so that you can like see how are you doing and how you can improve. Okay, then then it must be achievable. So I'm going on the SMART goals, S-M-A-R-T. So A would be like achievable. So you want something that you can achieve. And R, which is realistic. Okay? You need to be realistic about how much you want to earn. Okay, let's talk about an income goal. You need to be realistic about how much you want to earn, or let's say if it's a weight loss goal, how much you want to lose, how much kilo you want to lose. Don't tell me that, you know what, I want to earn a million a month, okay, but you haven't even done anything. How do you go to a million per month, okay? Let's go with 100, okay, 1,000 per month, 2,000 per month, and then you work your way up. Or let's say if you're starting to lose weight, what's your goal? I want to lose 20 kilos in a day. Are you crazy, girl? Okay, so you need to be realistic. And then the last one, SMART, T would be time. So you need to have a time. For example, let's say if you want to earn like 10,000, in how long? You can earn 10,000 in a year. Okay, every month, just 800-900, you would have 10,000 already. Or you can have 10,000 in a month. Which one you want? Okay, so you need to have a goal before you do anything else. Otherwise, you're just going to do it for the sake of doing it. You're not going to get anything, and then you're going to blame it on everything else. But it is all because of your own fear of setting a goal for yourself. Now, a lot of people are scared to set goals because they have these ideas. What if I set and I don't achieve? What if I do it and I don't achieve it? Am I lying to myself? Okay, I'm not like being truthful, you know, I have no confidence. It doesn't matter. It's a goal. Okay, it's a goal. Let's say if you are, you know, there's a saying, like, if you aim for the stars, you fall on the moon, still better than nothing, right? Now, let's say if you set a goal, 3,000, okay, fine, small goal, 3,000 per month, and you don't hit the goal. Maybe you hit like half. So it'll be 1,005. Okay, at least you hit half. But what if you set a bigger goal, like 10,000? You're working towards that goal, but if you don't hit it, right? Maybe if you hit half of 10,000, how much would you have? 5,000? Is it more than half of 3,000? Right? Set a goal, work towards it, and if you achieve it, great. How can you get more? But let's say if you don't achieve it, then just, it's fine. It's like, sometimes I set goals I don't achieve, then it's like, I need to look back and see what did I do wrong, where can I improve how can I get better at what I do? And then set a new goal and move forward. Okay, so don't beat yourself up that, oh shit, if I set the goal and then I don't get it right, then I'm useless. Okay, don't think too much. So guys, whoever's watching this, if you have a goal in your life, whatever that is it some, you said maybe it's like a financial goal or something you want to do for yourself, something you want to buy for yourself or for your family, just let me know in the comments, what is your goal in your life? Okay, just one, can be anything, and I would like to hear from you. Okay, so I'm Sean Noy, and I hope you like my video on my sharing about my life. You know, sometimes I'll share about business, I'll share about my life story. And if there's anything you are interested to watch, right, just ask in the comments or let me know in the comments, okay? I will go through them. And who knows, I'll be talking about one of your topics, okay? So remember to give a like, okay, give me a like, and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Facebook, follow me on YouTube, and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.